Another look at the big blow for the Bombers. A three-run home run. Bottom of the third coming up. It's now 3-0 New York.